before?
I have.
You have?
No.
Okay. It's deer season. There's not supposed to be anybody hunting on the land, but just to be safe, we have to wear those. My name is Cheyenne. I'll be off guys. I'll have anything to do that. My dogs will probably go with us. He loves attention, so.
He's cute.
When y'all get on, just leave one foot on the dock, swing the other one over.
Okay.
Hurry, he's gonna bite you.
He's like, you better get on that.
Don't worry about putting y'all's feet in your stirrups. I'll pull y'all up here and adjust them for y'all.
Okay.
I don't want you to get your foot smashed when you walk out.
Gotcha.
I know it's fun. Since you've rode before, I'm sure you know the basics of how to steer them and stuff, but since you haven't, I'll show you real quick over the little basics here. Your reins, if you're breaking your steering wheel, you can't steer or stop your horse without them. Most of our horses do neck rein, so you just pull right to go right, left to go left. If for some reason they're being stubborn, like some of our horses try to be, just reach down and pull whichever way you want their head to go. Or whichever way you want them to go. They're going to go the way that their head's turned. And to get them to go forward, kick with both feet. Get them to stop, pull back. Once they stop, you do want to release that pressure, though. Some of them are trained to back up. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. You don't want to back over the horse behind you or whatever. This is Star. We'll have Star. And then Fireball, he's around the corner there. He's brown. Whoever wants to ride, whichever. Hurry, Star is really going to bite you. Not happy with you running around. There's that. I'll walk you forward here.
He does not like you.
Alright, this is Fireball. Can you go ahead and swing your leg over? His name, do not let that worry you. We started running out of names, so now we have a Fireball, a Jack, a Jim, and we used to have a Tequila. So.
Oh.
We just started going to Liquors. Alright, you loop this around your saddle horn there. There you go, and you want to hold on to those.